so it's not about us, but suddenly you're talking about options.
Don't paraphrase what I said. I said this point in our lives is a transition period forced on us by external events. School is over for me, and next year for you. These are difficult choices. What, you'd rather not have choices? Thank God for choices.
Oh, stop your bullshit. It's really simple. Are we going to stay together or not?
If you want.
That's not what I asked.
I said I did.
And then you said, how are we gonna keep it together through 4 years of dental school for you and probably med school for me?
Well, it's a good question.
But why ask it now, tonight of all times? Are you asleep?
No.
You were! And now you're gonna lie like you did about the suitcase.
I did not lie about the suitcase.
Then what do you call it?
I don't know. I explained it. Jesus, you should quit the law center. You're like a prosecutor at 4 a.m. I can't think.
How can you sleep when we're in the middle of this?
In the middle of what? All I said was I didn't want to go back to the job site, and maybe I should go home until this thing with Vito blows over.
But you didn't ask me to come. You went right to the closet and got out your suitcase.
Jesus Christ!